Hi everyone, Petalisbless here. I'm coming on today to share with you guys how I made my glitter lantern for my Valentine's decor that I have. Okay, here are the items that we'll need. I got 4 picture frames from the Dollar Tree, 5x7. I got these lovely flowers and these hearts. I have the glue gun, my container, a ball for the flowers, my glitter, my Mod Podge. And I heard they say that you could use holding spray to hold the glitter after you put it on to seal it. So I'm going to try that and I'll let you guys know how it works. Okay, let's get started. We're going to remove the back of the picture frames and take the glass out and then just put some glue at the 4 corners just to hold the glass in and then replace them back. Now we're going to line up the frames together and put some glue. And just hold them together till, you know, the glue sets. And add some more glue down the center for support. And now we're going to add the glitter. So we're going to put the Mod Podge on and add the glitter to our lantern. And here's our lantern. I'm not making a lid for the lantern. I'm gonna just leave it open. So here we go. That part's done. And now we're just gonna add the Mod Podge and the glitter to the vase. Tell me where he gone, gone. Tell me why you may not hear. Tell me why isn't he here? Why isn't he here? Yeah. You need somebody. And now we're gonna do our flower arrangements. Need somebody that's gonna be there for you. That's me, you know I'm waving. Yeah, I'm waving, baby. Waving, baby. You know I'm waving. Here is our lantern that I made. I just wanted to show you. You can have it with the candle inside. or you can put different items inside of it. So I'm just going to show you. I think it looks cute with this inside also. Okay, I didn't attach the flowers to the vase, so I could switch up the flowers. It depends on what season we're in and the mood I'm in. And here we go, my Valentine lantern, my glittery Valentine lantern. All right, everyone, thank you for stopping by and seeing my glitter lantern for Valentine. And remember, as always, stay blessed from Petalisbless. Bye-bye, everyone. Baby, why's your man not here? Tell me where he gone.